Hello, everybody. My name is Mitch. We're back in Agrarian Skies 2 with Gaming Griffin, DNH, and Flint and Steel. And we've got a monument of heads. Oh, yeah. Wait a minute. Aren't you supposed to be dead?
Well, yeah,
I have resurrected temporarily.
We have surprisingly got Flint and Steel back. How many lives do you have now, Flint and Steel? One?
Uno.
Yeah, okay.
Which only through dark sorcery were you granted, and you must appease the gods.
Well, and it took us a little bit to kind of figure out why it wasn't working, but eventually we got it to work-ish. So,
yeah, that's very behind the scenes. So what's more in front of the scenes is apparently we need blood magic now, because somebody can't stop dying.
Looking at you, death boy.
Okay, you should see, like, I played Infinity, and I have like 100 and some odd deaths.
How do you...
Is that helping us in some way? Because I'm not happy about that.
I'm just pointing that out. So it's like, what is it? Full disclosure or whatever?
Okay, good.
Yeah, great. So Mitch is going to try to perform dark sorcery that will allow Flint to survive his own stupidity.
Mitch is?
Actually, did we want to claim quest rewards? Or yeah, DNH. I'm just shut up. All right, fine. I'm going into the quest rewards. You guys can focus on the other things. The work table. Oh, we never did that. We'll have to do that. Netherrack. We get an emerald as the reward, and we can have half a heart or a reward bag. Anybody have a preference? Half a heart?
Probably. I mean, in the state that we're in now. Maybe.
Half a heart is it. And by the state we're in, he means him.
Oh, God. My word.
Alright, so we get one that gets us a piece of glowstone, but that's kind of... You need a stone generator. I didn't even know that was a thing. Angry doll gets... If we get an angry doll, it gives us a blaze rod.
Yep, well, it gives us a blaze that we can spawn that might give us a blaze rod, yeah.
No, the angry doll, if we do that, gives us a reward of a blaze rod.
Oh, wow. Great. Okay.
So,
there we go.
You know how to make an angry doll?
Yeah, with blaze rods. No, I'm just kidding.
Blaze powder, glowstone.
Yeah, blaze powder, glowstone, redstone, nether wart. Now I think we have one nether wart sitting somewhere, so we need to start growing
seed. But we now have nether racked or nether soul sand.
Yeah, so we need to start growing that.
All right, we'll focus.
And
on
I have nether rack that we can sift as well.
Okay,
where's so the where did you put the soul sand?
Over here. And it's a seed that needs to be leveled up too, right?
I don't know. Where is it?
Hang on. Everybody start searching chests. Oh, don't you sigh at me. I found it. It's over here.
Okay, we have two precious dolls already, by the way. That's going to help.
Oh, okay. It's not really a... Is it a crop, per se?
I don't know.
Let's just
try throwing it down on soul sand and see what happens.
Okay.
And you can sieve soul sand to get more nether wart, by the way.
Oh, that's nice. Hang on.
Yeah. Go all the way to the... Oh, for...
Really? Did you expect anything else from me?
You know, we can't just throw stuff down in a place and test it. We have to go to the farm, place it in the farm, farm. I don't know. I got nothing.
There. That's all that had to happen. Despite all of your reaching.
And did it work?
Yeah, it looks like it planted normally, so...
Okay. We just need to wait for it to grow. That's fine.
Yeah. I'm putting it...
And
so
we have bone meal.
Does bone meal work on nether wart?
I have no idea.
I really don't think it does.
I don't think so either. I think it's just going to be a time thing. But you'll be able to go. I wish you could do it as crops. But
it's a watering can.
You know, the boy makes an interesting point there. Like it might do a thing. I'll try it. Unless DNH is going to, you know, start, you know, bitching again.
No, real no. Boy. I'm happy to watch people fail. Oh.
Wow.
Wow, the honesty in that statement.
Wow.
And you could succeed and then prove me completely wrong.
You'd still be a jerk.
You know, there is a life in here. You should probably consume. You could actually make another life out of this too, Flint. From the quest rewards.
Okay.
You probably should do that.
You know, just so we can be seem like less of cheaters. Or you could throw it off the side. In all fairness, that would probably be the most fair thing to do.
Wait, what?
Okay, that's probably true. Okay, so I have a heart here. I'm giving it to Mitch. Mitch is going to ceremoniously throw it off the side. I trust Mitch with my heart.
Oh, I gotcha.
But there are two half-heart containers that we have, so I'm making another heart. And this one, you're going to... Yo, Death Boy.
Yeah.
You're going to eat that.
Oh,
there you go.
DNA, hang on here. You can use these to do things. I saw Mitch throw it off. We have it witnessed on camera. Good job, Mitch.
There we go.
I have two lives.
There we go. We have paid for the life upon which DNA and it is continuously trying to save Flint from. Because you're special, Flint.
All right. I know.
So we have Netherrack coming. The watering can experiment did fail.
Wait. Can I show you my shocked face? Oh, okay. Sorry.
Somebody hit him.
I'm chasing him down now, actually. That was weird. Okay,
whoa. Oh, hey.
Hi.
Oh, yeah, you have a jetpack, too. That was going to be awesome, but you actually have a jetpack, too. So.
All right, but you're not worth chasing down, so.
Here, yeah. Griffin gave me enough to make one more heart here, so
yay!
There you go.
All right, so while that's going, I'm going to go back to the quest book and start claiming more stuff. Ancient spores give us ancient spores. That was the most worthless task ever, but we can make mycelium now, so I guess that's a thing.
Yep.
Eye of Ender, we get an Ender Pearl. Why is that a thing? Whatever. we don't have any end stone, so that can't go any farther. Whoa. Dimensional Explorer. Interesting. Magical water unlocks it. A witch water bucket. Huh. Mystical things occur when you leave water laying around in barrels. Place water in a barrel on top of mycelium and wait, it will become witch water. Hmm.
Yep.
Okay. That sounds interesting. We'll have to get to it eventually. Aqueous accumulator. We never bothered to do that. We probably should, but later. All right. That's everything in the sky farm. We still need to do that. Oh, we need silken tofu and soy milk. Whatever. We'll get it later. Tinker toys. No steel has yet made it. We have no obsidian ingots. All right, we're lame. Nothing there. Storage wars. I think Mitch has been busy in here. An item router. I've never messed with those before.
For lighting it up.
Uh-huh.
Really? Really? I'm done. It's fine. Everything's good. I'm in a happy Orsa. Place. Iron spikes. Iron. Oh, you used them in your mob grinder, didn't you, DNH?
Yeah, I did.
Well, we get two more as a reward, so good job.
Good.
Okay, so you used one type of conveyor belt, but not another?
Correct.
Yeah,
the
so
other
we
doesn't
do that
move
one
mobs.
Yet.
Mob.
Gotcha.
Plus, mobs won't spawn on the one.
The other one. Gotcha. Okay. The terrible. Kill the. There's a boss? In the Nether Realm. Hunt it down and slay it to restore peace. There's a boss?
Oh, yeah. That is not a good call.
Okay.
We're not really prepared for that just yet.
We are not prepared.
Seeing as how a zombie pigman slayed us multiple thousands of times, I don't think we're quite ready to fight.
And when he says us, he means me.
It got Mitch, too, and it was pretty close to getting me. So it wasn't just you. It was mostly you.
Mitch wouldn't have died unless he tried to save your stuff.
That's also true. Mitch really died trying to go save your stuff. So
good call. Okay.
I'm heroic in things.
You are. And I, like a coward, just tunnel ratted my way to home and made it like a boss. I was pleased. All right. We didn't get anything amazing from the rewards. Nothing to write home about. Nothing we didn't already have other things of. How's that? So I'm
assuming you got those partial heart containers, though, which has now gotten flamed up a little bit.
Yeah, that half heart did come from our quest reward. So there's that. So that's nice.
Okay. So blood magic.
Yeah, I'm probably going to go in and try to do some more work on Botania.
Okay.
Let's see. A mana pool. Okay, so I need a mana pool and a mana spreader. This is what they're... I already had a mana... Oh, wait. I need a golden lasso to get rid of that damn sheep. If I'm not allowed to kill it, it needs to go away. Like, it legitimately needs to go away. Alright. That one has a pig in it. Alright. Let's get the golden nuggets first, I guess. So what did you guys decide you're doing?
I'm building a platform.
Yep, and I'm gonna start. We're gonna start working on blood magic.
Woo! Great success.
We'll find out. Oh, we have it's already full.
Da da da.
We have more than a barrel of wood now, so we're in good shape there.
Nice. All right, let's see here. We need one ender eye. We've been getting blaze powder. What's the process for getting blaze powder?
A lot. There's some downstairs.
Sifting okay. Something gives it. Nice. Oh, yeah.
Yay, auto sifters.
I'll go grab some torches before I go too far.
There we go.
So I know blood magic needs a big area.
Yep.
I mean, eventually, for now, it's like a little teeny tiny, but eventually it needs a lot. All right, I know there's torches in here from our endeavor the other day. I'm pretty sure I saw them.
You pretty sure? You think?
Pretty sure. Okay, they're not there.
Oh, you are the specialist of special snowflakes. I just want to make sure that's clear.
Hey, I did good. Give us jetpacks.
You did. Congratulations.
We didn't die because of lack of jetpacks.
Yes.
I mean, it was other stuff, but...
Other stuff. Other stuff, he says. All right, sheep, I don't like you. You need to go in the lasso.
My inventory is way too full for my own good.
Sheep, just go in the lasso. Why won't it go in the lasso? It's gonna kill me. Am I lagging? Is that what's going on here?
I don't know. You sure there's nothing already in the lasso?
No, I made a brand new one. It's an empty one. And I like, hey. He bit me, so he's definitely there. but it doesn't work.
Do you need some help?
Maybe. Shut up. He bit me. Like, no, legit. Why won't he go in the lasso? Chief, I will kill you if you don't get in this lasso. I want to make that perfectly clear. I am done with you.
Let me see what the problem is, Chief.
Patronizing me.
Well, you're inside with a sheep. Why is he not moving?
That's where the problem first started.
You know what? Here, you try it. See if it works for you.
Okay.
I think he broke your headpiece, just a heads up.
Huh.
Welp. Bye, sheep.
What'd you go?
I'm done with you. I'm done. Murdered. Bye.
Okay, here's your lasso back.
I guess we could always breathe.
Thank you for trying.
I think blood magic might be the answer to spawning those things, too. So.
What, the sheep?
So I have enough to make a blood altar.
Yay!
So nice.
Make 2 seared bricks. And then put that there, that there, that there. Didn't work. What am I missing? Oh, yeah. Furnace. Got it. Okay, so I have a blood altar.
Great success.
Nice.
Now I have some inventory space. I'm being a terrible human being and just dumping crap into the chests. I will deal with it later, like a responsible human being. I'm just not right now.
She won't.
Yeah. You know, I don't so much. You know, you still made the steak. You can't even use the steaks as food. I hate you so much. Like God.
Why not? They're good food.
No, they're terrible food. They're terrible, terrible food.
I like steak.
I'll say I like steak too, and chicken and pork and beef and bacon.
Alright, I need to make some form of actual food. Hang on.
Wow, she just dissed our food.
Okay, here we go. Broccoli mac. Broccoli mac is the new food of choice. Congratulations. There we go. It's in the fridge. Okay. Anybody who wants some?
I can get down with some broccoli mac.
I'm gonna eat these.
I don't know why you would brew a mac with broccoli, but whatever. I mean,
wow. I'm
trying to be healthy.
Yeah, I'm trying to feed you people like real human beings. But you know, if you want to eat junk food, fine. Go ahead.
I have my blackberry jelly sandwich here.
Uh-huh.
Like a 4-year-old.
Good job. All right, let's see here. It's so nice to be able to step in this area without
getting hit by a sheep.
Yeah, it really is. I hated that sheep. I really did. He is such a jerk. Okay, diluted.
Panimal.
No, I'm trying to figure out exactly how to make the mana pool. And the mana spreader.
Wow. Okay, so I was eating some fish, and they're terrible.
Okay, so...
for food.
Living wood, a petal, and gold. Alright, I can make that happen.
Why were you eating fish? There's some broccoli cheese mac garbage that Griffin made.
Wow. Wow. Shots fired. Okay, that's how we're playing it. All right. All right.
Looking for said broccoli cheese mac, and I do not see it.
It's in the refrigerator.
Yeah, just run right to that.
Butter. Butter.
I haven't heard anything from Griffin again. I'm assuming she's coming to murder me.
No, I'm just ignoring you. I've got things to do. You're not important enough.
Broccoli cheese mac.
Okay.
See? Mikey likes it. You're fine. All right. Oh, my sacrificial orb now.
Oh, frick.
Five off. Blasts, two flint, and boom.
Ooh.
That's an interesting achievement name, your first prick.
Wow. Okay. You know they did that deliberately. You know that one was pretty deliberate.
Oh, frick, hold on.
Well, it's not like we're going anywhere.
You're holding on.
I put the thing in the
wrong
thing.
This isn't lit up. Good.
Hey, I'm working on it.
Okay. Work faster.
Although there are like a ton of torches right here for some odd
reason. Oh, I need the living wood. Where did the living wood get put?
Okay, so... let's see, we got the those two. So we get a full heart and 8 leather.
Nice.
So I'll claim that. I'll give the full heart to the man of the hour.
Mitch.
Do you think that's who I was talking about? Because it's not.
I thought so.
There you go.
I think he's getting salty, folks. I'm not sure, but I think he's getting salty.
All right.
Hey, we have 4.
Okay, now to make a weak blood orb.
Need to go way back. doesn't look good as a start. I want to make it bigger, but it'll start. Like my new safety rails? Are they pretty, D&H?
Yeah, it's nice, man. That's a good job,
I believe they're OSHA approved. I'm not sure.
I wouldn't guarantee that from you. Has it actually been inspected?
Nope. Not by anybody who matters. Just me and Flint.
Oh, yeah, no. You guys are not OSHA approved inspectors at all. like, not even a little bit.
I'm cool with that. That's fine.
Alright, should I grab me a sacrificial orb or probably not?
Yeah. I could give you mine, but then you wouldn't get the magical achievement, so.
Okay.
There's some glass melting down in the bottom, and then 2 flint is all you need for that.
Gotcha. Just checking the light.
And when you're down there, because we're needing to make the weak blood orb, so we need a diamond for that.
Okay, I'll group. I'll grab one. I'm just gonna leave the dolly full of cobble just right in the center. You guys can grab from it.
Perfect place. Cobble for days, all you want.
Oh,
I was being serious, people. How much time do we have left? I mean, I'm like salty enough for this to be the end of the episode.
10 more minutes.
You still got 10 more minutes of salt to build up here.
Wow.
Some dyes, people.
I don't even know what's gonna happen by that. Oh, you're just going to be literally punching you all in the faces.
Oh my god.
Faces.
I will kill you back. Just saying.
Wow. Dinant, when you get a chance, come look at the ore dust chest.
Okay. I haven't been moving it over, so are we?
I haven't either.
Too much?
And it's slightly full.
That was dumb of us.
That's all right.
Mistakes were made.
Oh no, that's good. Okay, I guess I'll start with iron here.
I came down for a diamond.
Huh? I'm not.
Okay, got that.
That's just complicated.
That is a nice system. I mean, we do need to get it where we're auto smelting all of that, but
yeah, I think that's what I want to work on next. Is where it just automatically pulverizes it, smelts it, and sticks it right up here in a chest for y'all, or in barrels. Actually, I like barrels better.
So I need to be a little more careful because my matic is leveled up and I go through dirt like you would not believe.
I don't believe
that. Maybe if there was some sort of platform under that dirt, it would not be
as
dangerous.
You want to make that happen?
Hey, you have a jetpack now. You can play stuff.
Yeah, that's true, but I'm...
Oh, diamond.
Okay. Yeah, I don't have a way to test it, how much is in there, but I think it should be about 2,000.
Alright, what's it called again?
Or just type orb. Sacrificial orb is, I think, the...
That's right. Sacrificial orb. Flint, glass. Literally, that's it.
Yep.
Did you say you had glass appear, or is it downstairs?
It's downstairs in two of the bottom furnaces have it. There might be some elsewhere too, I don't know, but.
Gotcha.
Alright. So I've got a mana spreader. I need to make a mana pool. I'm trying to remember, what's the process for making a mana pool?
5 living wood in a U, like a minecart shape. Or living stone in a minecart shape.
That's that gives you a diluted mana pool, though, doesn't it?
Okay, so... Hey, good job, Flint.
Hey, yeah.
So that gives you a diluted mana pool. So you put that down, and you collect mana in it, and then you throw another mana pool in to make a regular mana pool.
So how do you collect mana in it?
So you need flowers that will give you... mana. Like, day blooms is probably the easiest step, the first thing.
Okay.
So, look at making day blooms.
Thank you.
Yep. So I have a weak blood orb here. Put some more blood in there.
Did we get that blaze rod then?
You get 4 blood runes for this, so I'll claim that reward. So the alchemic chemistry set, we need the blaze rod.
For that blooming stand. And it was a quest reward, wasn't it?
We need to make an angry doll. Angry doll, and then kill it.
Gotcha.
Why are dolls so angry?
I don't know.
Okay.
So we had a couple of precious dolls already.
I don't know where they're at.
They're over here.
Oh, okay. Well, if you grab one of those, I'll start making the angry guy. Glowstone, redstone, nether work.
Okay. Wait, where'd you go?
What? Sorry, hold on.
Oh yeah, did our nether work grow yet?
Oh, I haven't checked it, sorry.
Is it at?
Farm.
I'm assuming it's the very end of this massive, massive farm.
Where else would it be? Come now.
Yeah, where else would it be? Indeed.
Pretty much.
I sense the burning hatred, sir. I sense it. It entertains me at this point. 2 yellows.
It's 67%.
It's all right. I'm going to go grab... do we have more soul sand?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go sift some of that real quick and see it.
All right.
What I get?
I think it's in one of the chests over there.
Okay. So I put the petals in to make the day blooms.
Okay.
But nothing's happening in the petals.
Did you drop the seeds on top of it?
The seeds.
Yeah, just vanilla wheat seeds. Drop it on top of the thing to activate.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm not very good at Botania. Can you tell?
It's new.
No, I think you're doing just fine.
All right.
I don't see the soul sand unless I'm...
Griffin?
Yes?
Soul sand?
Oh, it's in the chest in the storage area.
Okay. Which one? Oh, found it. My bad.
Yeah, I was like,
One of them?
Somebody want to sleep, Flint? Come sleep?
Yep, I will. I will. I'm not going to say it.
Yeah, please don't. Thank you. Okay.
Woo! The rain stops. Yay! Oh, that's so much better. I didn't realize how much the noise was getting on my nerves. Like, I was going quiet, and it's just like...
Oh, there is all kinds of trees over there now. Is that you, Mitch?
Yeah.
Good job, ooh, man.
What are you making?
Tree farm.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. You are picking up bad habits from DNH. Just saying. You don't need to be his level of snarky.
Okay. But in defense of that one, what exactly did you want him to say?
I was hoping maybe he'd tell what kind of trees, or, you know, verbalize for those of us that are in other areas, you know.
Wow. You have way too many expectations for us.
God, I hate you guys a little bit. That's odd. Can an area run out of mana? Is that a thing?
And an area... Run out
like,
of
if
mana.
I'm over by the petal apothecary right now, I put in... I know what I did wrong. Never mind. Stupid question. Never mind. Okay. I know what went wrong.
Okay.
Okay, so I do have a question. Can you remove petals from the apothecary without having to break the apothecary?
Yeah. Like, maybe shift right click?
Removing the water doesn't work. Oh, wait. Maybe? But, okay, so if you... Here's an interesting one. Okay, yes, you're right. But here's an interesting one for you. if you remove the water with a bucket, the petals will go with that bucket, and then when you put it back in, it...
That's kind of weird.
Yeah, cool. it was kind of interesting. But I figured out what I was doing wrong, so everything's fine. Everything's good. I'll figure everything out eventually.
Okay, so you have a couple of day blooms here.
Yep.
So these should be this should be collecting mana. You didn't get like a crest reward, like a wand or anything, did you?
Well, it's technically not a mana pool yet. It has to be a mana pool before I get...
Well, but the only way to make a mana pool is dumping a diluted mana pool into a diluted mana pool full of mana.
So, okay, I guess how do we fill this diluted mana pool with mana?
With, like, these day blooms.
Okay.
So, did we...
I've sifted a lot of soul sand, and I'm not getting any nether wart, so I'll just have to wait for that to grow.
Oh, sorry, man.
No worries.
It'll grow eventually.
Quest reward, day bloom. You get two day blooms as quest reward, by the way.
Oh, well, that's helpful? Question mark?
Oh, where's the mana spreader?
The mana spreader?
Yeah.
I built it here. Where do I put it?
You have to put it somewhere near where the flowers are and point it at the, let's take this day bloom.
Okay.
Put it like right here. Put the day bloom right there.
Like right here?
Like right here. And then put the mana spreader where you just put the day bloom.
Okay, hang on. Okay. So like right here?
Yeah.
Or what?
And then you want it to be facing the mana pool.
Which side is facing? Is it this little twirly bit?
The twirly bit. I do.
What's up?
You're get giving it? Me my doll. Got it.
Oh, okay.
Are you sure you didn't get a wand? It was one of the rewards for the
there might be one daisy. What's it called?
Wand of the Forest.
It looks like a little piece of wood with purple on it.
Hang on.
I got gas tears from sifting soul sand.
Oh. Well, that's interesting.
Which means that we can make safari nets. Safari things.
There's a builder's wand. I'm not seeing a wand of the forest. Is that exactly what it's called?
Wand of the forest, yeah.
Huh. I'm looking around, but it's not immediately becoming evident of where it is. Can everybody check their inventory just for giggles?
As long as we don't have to try to clap our hands at the same time.
Well, I'll try not to expect too much from you. Because, yeah, I'm not finding anything that fits that description. Yeah, the only wand I'm finding is the builder's wand.
Okay. So, I mean, we did get one as a quest reward somewhere, according to the quest, but who knows where it is, so we'll just have to make another one.
Okay.
So you'll need 6 of the living wood.
I've got 10 on me.
Okay. So make them... You need 3 sticks, living wood sticks, so kind of craft them like you would craft sticks, one on top of another.
Gotcha.
And, I think you only get 1 per 2, though, but that's fine.
So a living wood twig.
Right. So 3 of those.
Got it.
And then 2 petals of any color. Doesn't matter.
Okay, as long as it doesn't matter. Got it.
And then just put them diagonally, the twigs, from top right to bottom left.
Okay. And then wand of the forest.
Yeah, okay, good.
Yay!
Good.
Okay.
So come in here.
Okay.
So if you shift right
click. Oh, I see when it's in my inventory, I see it's like shooting green at the diluted mana pool.
Okay, is there mana in the mana pool? Like, if you hover over the mana pool, there should be, like, a filling bar.
Unknown status.
Okay. Try shift and right-clicking with the wand.
Okay, now it's got, like, arrows that are moving one way or the other.
Hmm. Okay, so you want to... Is the wand in bind mode? Did you see something that said bind mode?
Is you kind of broke up there during the...
Oh, okay. Is the wand in bind mode? Does it say, did you see something that says bind mode?
Function mode.
Okay. Like if you shift and right click while not pointing at anything of importance.
Now it's in bind mode.
Okay. So right click on the mana spreader.
I should probably put it back because I accidentally clicked it into bad directions.
Well, you're going to do that. Whoa, what are you doing?
Oh, okay. I was just fixing it.
Okay. Well, you were about to fix it, but that's fine. So right click on the mana spreader.
Okay.
And then right click on the mana pool. So it'll bind that spreader to that pool.
All right. Now, okay, so what I'm seeing on the one side is there's like this little pearl square, an arrow, and then a pool, and then like the diluted pool. Which way should the arrow be pointed?
Can you change the direction the arrow is pointed?
I could in the other mode. In function mode, yes. Do you just want to use the twig for a second?
No. Okay. No, we're fine. I mean, it should be going into the pool.
Okay. And, okay, the mana spreader is going to the diluted mana pool, it looks like.
Good.
I'm not sure what the diluted mana pool is doing. That's a question mark.
Yeah, it should be filling up, but...
Okay, DNH, I have the angry zombie.
Okay.
And the angry doll.
Take a look at things. See what you think.
What do I do with it?
2 seconds.
Okay.
Okay. So... So now it should be... It looks like it's filling. Okay, so do you have another diluted mana pool?
No, not at the moment. I assume I need to put... Okay.
Right, so make another diluted mana pool.
Okay.
And then throw that in that mana pool. It should work. Okay, where are you, Flint?
Blood magic.
It's probably the end of the episode, actually. Just I hate to say it, but...
Is it?
We are it.
Yeah.
Yep.
All right.
All right, see you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye. Minecraft, time lapse, mob traps, world maps, cat naps, rap tracks, perhaps. You'll tune in and watch the hijinks, and if you like, click the up and subscribe links.